It's pretty exciting. It feels like all of our hard work throughout the season is finally paying off. And even throughout my career at FPU, I'm really excited to be on the shutout list. It's a big accomplishment, but obviously I can't do it without the team in front of me. So thank you to them.
Definitely win 50-50 balls. I feel like that's our strong point. Once we win 50-50, I feel like our game steps up. We're very attack-minded. And I feel like if we just keep that going, we'll be fine. Finish goals, we're good.